with audio or whatever, gang gang.
All of them are very equally balanced.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
Right. We just went there. Oh, but
hey.
That's gonna change real soon, though. Mac and cheese sandwich. Fries, calamari, because you know what bitches know.
So, hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I'm back with another Things to Do in Birmingham video. So, as you may know, as you can see by the lack of uploading, this is actually my first video of 2020. And I know, like, what have I been doing? I've been busy, that's what I've been doing. Today I'm off to the Canal house. It's somewhere I've been on the vlog before actually, but you'll see guys, it's a completely different experience today and I'm so excited to show you guys, like honestly. I'm excited to go as well, like I can't wait. Basically, last year on Father's Day, I done a vlog and we went to a place called the Canal house and we had some amazing food there, like some of the best food I've had in Brom, to be honest with you. So I was invited back to the Canal house for a masterclass, a cocktail masterclass for me and 8 friends. So I was like, okay, that sounds great. Like, of course. I hope that we get to make the cocktail that we made, that I was drinking last time, the rhubarb. It had rhubarb in it. Honestly, if we get to make that today, if we get to make that cocktail today, then boy, I'ma be drunk, you know, like, just letting you know. I'm gonna give you a little disclaimer. We are gonna get a little bit wavy in this one, because as you do when you go into a cocktail masterclass. So yeah guys, if you want to see what we get up to at the Canal house, then stay tuned. So guys, we have just arrived at the Canal house and it's behind me right now. It's looking real cute and whatever. I'm so excited to go in, honestly. The food and the drink there is amazing. I am so freezing right now in this little tap and stuff, but oh my god, I'm so excited to be back here. It's amazing. And yeah guys, I'm gonna show you guys when we get inside.
Separate into groups and gonna have a bit of a head-to-head. Oh. Very easy style drink. So this is Aperol. This is an Italian aperitif. An aperitif is a style of drink that opens up your digestive tract, means you can eat more, drink more, and yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Prosecco, or champagne if you want to be fancy. Yeah. And I'm not here to judge. And then we just add a little bit of soda as well, so it's just not all boozy. It's just to take edge off the soda. If you can see there, see, there's different densities from the Aperol. The Aperol sits on the bottom, the Prosecco and the soda lifts up, so we want to elevate that flavor from the bottom. All the orange aroma from the skins and that nice little note from the juice as well. Here we go, the Aperol spritz. So this drink was made very popular, the Aperol spritz.
Almost,
yes,
it's
a
very similar concept.
Yeah. Ooh. Oh, I like that. Oh, it's yeah. Ooh, that tastes very good.
That's nice, isn't it?
It's a mix of blend.
How are you feeling, lady?
Feeling very well, thank you very much.
Aperol spritz,
yeah.
Cheers.
We love it.
Really nice. Nice.
Really refreshing.
Cause I need it out the nice and easy. What you do, you hold it by the neck, yes, it's strong. And you just flip it around, 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
I thought we had to do it.
Have you seen the film Ghost?
Turn this now, guys, to get the mint spread all around the glass.
So usually we have to make these drinks in 4 minutes.
Oh my god.
So the service standard under 4 minutes.
You guys will be snacking. 3:45 when you get here in China. What is your name?
There we are. And ladies, would you like to dish out your raspberry mojitos?
Yes,
thank
you.
We're going to be making what's called a Canal Hex Cobbler. So it's a drink that has been designed and made for our establishment only.
Okay.
It has got a lot of different ingredients that are quite strange, but it's more of a tropical style drink. We're going to start off with almond syrup or jet syrup. No one here has got any allergens to
nuts allergies, ladies.
No.
1, 2, 3, 4.
There we go.
Three.
So I'll go
1, 2, 3, 4.
Not that fast.
1, 2, 3, 4. There you go.
Now we're going to put on lime juice, which is this one. I have hiring bartenders if you want to join me. So you're going to do six in there as well. We're going to do four.
So can you film me on my neck turn, Jazz?
Yeah. So 1, 2, 3, 4.
There we go.
Easy job. This is what you call an aggressive cocktail.
You're going to do six in yours, you're doing three.
Three and three.
No. So two, two, two.
1, 2.
Sabotage is going on. Yep.
There we are. So now we're gonna add the booze.
See, we've got a lot of things going
on. You were talking about our level of time.
This is a much more expertise cocktail.
Okay. Oh, so I've got with this one, lime cloves. I was distracted.
You actually got the aggressive gel.
Alan, underneath this one packs a punch.
Okay.
Pineapple.
Yeah. We're just adding to the wash level.
Oh, okay.
So that we basically make sure that the drinks are topped up and our customers are getting aesthetically pleased.
Oh, right.
That's exactly what I said, word for word. She's been reading my diary. So we're going to garnish. Big sexy garnishes again.
Oh, there we go. Oh, a bit, man.
Yeah, might be struggling.
No.
Cindy's got a concentration.
You wait, it's your turn next. You wait. Nobody's getting one unless they give me a tip.
I am impressed. Very, very well done. All of them are very equally balanced.
Oh, there we go.
Okay.
Come on, Jade, you got this. I feel like you got this.
You want to get like a nice flick to the wrist and the bottle will just spin.
Flick at the wrist, oh.
There you go.
About there, yeah. Yeah.
You just roll with it. Wherever the water goes, your hand goes.
Oh my god.
I got it now. You ready?
Come on.
Hey. Yeah. Ooh. You can't do too hot much though.
No.
Shawty wanna be my wife.
got 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay.
I don't think you were counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yay!
This is a natural set.
1, 2, 3, 4.
So next we're gonna put in So none of you managed to keep all of it in the tin.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Very boozy on this. As a reminder, there is still water available. We drink responsibly at the Canal.
Oh, yes, it's so good. Oh, yes,
yay, yay, yay. So we need a real hard aggression.
Thank you.
So you want to do it with a little bit of speed so we get that foam out of the tin and into the glass.
Oh, I can't rock the foam's gone. I'm angry.
There we go.
Did you know that?
It was that.
Where's the foam?
Who's getting that?
Oh, I'm going to show off a little bit here. Like,
yeah.
Come
on, then. Yeah.
It's
shot afterwards.
Oh,
show off.
Oh, we love a bit of show off.
Oh, you do.
Oh, you do, do you?
Oh, don't try it.
Go. We didn't get your face. Did you get his face?
Oh, that's what I'm looking for. Purposely. I know the game.
Yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Look at that. That's mine still.
Oh. Whip out, guys. Yes.
Nah, That's all me.
Yeah.
I taught him.
It's true, I've known a few years.
Come on, Steph, you don't have them topped out.
Just like
the other one. Like there's a jacket potato when you beat that.
Oh. Your favourite of the four we've done? Right.
The third one.
Canal's cobbler was the tall one with the pineapple juice.
Yeah, the aggressive Joe was my favourite.
We had the apple juice to start, which was the
I really
like
that one.
Yeah.
And we
went
into the
raspberry
mojito after that.
Oh, I like that one.
Really boozy raspberry mojito.
And he's told us how to drink a porn star martini as well, so it can't be bad.
We've still got the awards for this.
Awards?
Well.
Awards? Oh, I might stand up now.
Yeah. Awards?
Okay.
No particular order, best tasting drink. I think the porn star that you made at the end has to go to you.
Yay!
Most flair. It's got to go here for the eject. Best instructions have to go over there. And I would say best bartender in the middle.
Calamari, because okay. You know a bitch is bougie.
Okay. Oh my god.
Okay.
That looks so good.
Turn it upside down and the sauce will drip down.
Oh.
Oh my god, Jess, on your mic. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Lovely. So guys, we've had an absolutely amazing time. Like honestly, I didn't even expect it to be this good. But yeah, the cocktail masterclass was absolutely amazing and 100% recommend it. The guy that we had, Jordan, he was absolutely lovely. Like he was so funny. He was just everything that he needed to be. Do you know what I mean? Like, you know, I'd completely recommend it. And then of course afterwards we had to eat food here because the food here is absolutely, oh my god, like, if you don't eat here, if you come here and don't eat, then you blame yourself. But yeah, we had such an amazing time, and I think we've actually, all of us have enjoyed every bit of it. You can hear everyone laughing in the back and shit. But yeah guys, we've had such a good time, and this is Felix, our waiter, and he's been really amazing as well. You can hear him asking if anyone needs any more drinks. He on point, like everything else in here. But yeah guys, we had such an amazing time, and thank you to the Canal for doing this and just putting on such an amazing thing for us. And you know, yeah, just thank you so much to the Canal, and I would completely recommend that you come here, because honestly the food is, cocktails are, so yeah guys, I hope you've enjoyed this vlog, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.